Hey team, today we're going to fix this old girl because she is stuck in gear. So I'm going to take that off, and there's a plate that these go down into. We'll take all that off. I don't have a lot of memory on my phone, but I will bring you back periodically to have a look. So, I will bring you back once I take a layer off, take that tin off. I'll bring you back then. Alright, we've got that tin off. There's a lot of auxiliary wires and shit in here. I don't think they do bugger all. Basically, just bolts around the outside, a couple of long ones here for the PTO. It's the PTO and gaugey clutchy thingy. Take that spring off, pull these stupid wires out of the way, and I'll take that off and I'll bring you back then. Update. What I did is I lifted that up, undid them all, and undid these auxiliaries. I was lifting that up and wiggling the stick to the point where it would come off. Well, it had come off the ball inside the socket, and I'd lift it up so that I could try and hold on. Pretend that's a socket, ball and socket. My hand is the gear lever. What had happened is it had come off and had jammed up behind it. And all I'd done by lifting the case was able to lift the socket back up. Hold on, lift it back up and then reposition it back on top. So now it's honky dory. Now it's just a case of putting all the lines back on, finding all the bolts. One thing I want to point out, be very, very careful. Focus, you fuck. If you ever take one of these apart, be very, very careful when you put it back together. This bolt is not long for this earth. It's fucked. So, I'll put it aside. Bit of a tip. I like to put the bolts back where they came from, because that bolt there is very similar to the bolts I've been taking out of the case. And with greasy hands, you don't want to be scratching your head trying to figure this shit out. So, I'll throw it back together. I'll put a time lapse on of me putting it back together. So wish me luck. Okay, the time-lapse camera fell over. One little tip is these little, I don't know what you call them, spring clip things. Go on these shafts. You get it started with your finger, grab your open-ended ring spinner, and then you can push it the rest of the way on without it digging into your finger. But these are all tight. And she's going in and out of gear now. So all we've got left is to get all this wiring sorted, and then we'll put the tin back on, which I was doing when I knocked the camera over, and then we'll take it for a home. So I'll bring you back in a minute. Pro tip, if you fix something and it doesn't go, it's not fixed. Clutch, neutral, neutral. And I drop my phone. Contact. Goer, because when they're stuck in gear, they don't start. Thanks for watching. I'll try and do more videos. Goodbye.